Hello, I am Petroni Shu. This video about UI tab bar controller. This video I also will be using UI W control and UI W cell. Okay, now I want to explain what we have. We have a new Xcode project, and how you can see, we have a new file emoji.svg. This file holds our model. So this file we have two structures. First structure, emoji structure for create emoji object, and second, we have emoji category structure. With emoji category structure, we create emoji category. And also, how you can see, inside emoji category structure, we have array with different emoji category. And then I want to display this different emoji category by using our UI tabbar controller. But now, first I want to create our UI tabbar controller. And also, I want to set up inside ZenDelegate our main window and also set a root view controller. For example, first, I want to explain what I create. First, I create our custom UI tab view controller. And then, inside our custom UI tab view controller, I create method setup tab view controller. With this method, we set up a color for our tab bar. And then, inside ZenDelegate, I set up our window and make this window as key window. And also, I create our main view controller with our custom UI tab view controller. And also, I set this main view controller as root view controller for our window. And now, when we run our simulator, we must see how look our tab bar controller. For example, now you can see when we run our simulator, we have our tab bar. Our tab bar is red. This means our setup is correct. Our custom tab view controller work correctly, and also our setup inside our ZenDelegate also work correctly. Okay, next I want to put our view controller inside our custom UI tab view controller, and you can see how display our view controller inside our tab view controller. For example, okay, what I create? First, inside our view controller, I set background color to orange. And then, inside our custom UI tab view controller, I create a method setup view controller. This method, we put our view controller in our tab view controller. And then, how you can see, I create first view controller by using our view controller. And then, I set title house, set image for our tab in our tab view controller, house. And also, I set this view controller to view controllers in our tab view controller. And then, how you can see, I set tint color for green for our tab bar, and I put this method setup view controller in our viewDisLoad method. How you can see, we have these two methods inside our viewDisLoad method: setup tab bar controller and setup view controller. And now, when we run our simulator, we must see how look our view inside our tab bar controller. For example, okay, and now you can see we have our view controller with background color orange, and also on top bar we have our system image house. How you can see, we set system image house, and also we set title house. How you can see, we have title house. This means our setup work correctly. Okay, how I said previously, in this video I want to use tab view controller for display a list for specific emoji category, and put this tab view controller inside our tab bar controller. For this, first I must create our tab view controller. For example, Okay, what I create? First, I create emoji tab view controller. First, inside emoji tab view controller, I create a new property called emoji. This property will be called array with specific emoji for specific emoji category. Then I make requisition for our UI table itself. And then I set number of section, I write one. Then I set number of row in our section. I set all emoji.count. And then I set text label from our UI table itself. And I put for each text label inside our UI table itself name for specific emoji for specific emoji category. This is our UI table itself. And then inside our custom UI tab bar controller, I create a property all emoji category. This property will be called array with all emoji category, what we hold inside our emoji category structure. And then, how you can see, I replace our view controller with emoji tab view controller, and also I set a value for our emoji tab view controller with array for specific emoji category. And now, when we run our simulator, we must see a list for specific emoji category. This time, I select fourth emoji category. For example, now you can see we have a list of name for specific emoji category. But I want to display not only a name, and also I want to display a symbol, and also I want to display a couple emoji category. That means we must have a couple tab in our tab bar controller. For this, first I must create a custom UI table itself. And then I must change our custom UI tab bar controller for display couple view inside our tab bar controller. For example, okay, let's see what I am changing. First, I create a new UI table cell. This is our custom UI table cell, emoji W cell. Inside our emoji table cell, we have a two label. first label for emoji, second label for text. And then I set up our two label. First, I set up label for emoji. How you can see, I set constraint for our label for emoji. Our label for emoji will be plussed for the right size in our UI W cell. And also, I set up label for text. Our label for text will be plussed on the left side in our UI W cell. And then I take the method and plus it inside our main init. Okay, this is our UI W cell. Next, I make change inside our UI W controller. How you can see, I set for our UI W controller our emoji W cell. And then, how you can see, I use our emoji W cell for each row inside our UI W controller. And also, I set extension for capitalized the first letter, and I use this extension for each name, for each emoji, for specific emoji category, when we set for label, for text, for each row inside our UI W controller. Okay, this is our UI W controller. Okay, now I want to explain what to change inside our UI bar controller. How you can see, I change our setup view controller method. Now our method return array with UI view control. First, inside this method, I create empty array for UI view control. And then I use the for in loop of go through all category inside our all emoji category. And then for each category, I create a new emoji table control. And then I set for each emoji table control array for specific emoji from specific emoji category, set a title for our emoji table control, and set the system image for top bar for specific emoji W controller. And then I put each W controller inside navigation controller. When we put our emoji W controller inside navigation controller, our emoji W controller will be have navigation bar with title. This title will be name for specific emoji category. And then I put this navigation controller with W controller inside our all controls array. At the end, when we go through all category inside our emoji category and create for each category our navigation controller with W controller, we return this array. And inside our viewDeload method, how you can see, I set up array what we return from our setup view controller method and set for our view controllers in our UI bar controller. How you can see, our array setup view controller return array with UI view controller. And now we set the array for our view controls. This view controls is view controls from our UI tabbar controller. Okay, this is our UI tabbar controller. And now when we run our application, we can see how look our UI W controller inside our UI tabbar controller. For example. Okay, and now you can see when we run our simulator, in our tabbar we have four tabs. Each tab we create for specific emoji category. How you can see, first tab for category people, second for nature, for activity, for food and drink. And how you can see, when we select each tab, we have a different list with different emoji for specific emoji category. And also for each category, we get navigation title with name for specific emoji category. How you can see, nature, we have title nature. Activity, food. But we can make some change for our title. For example, now you can see I set up a size for our navigation bar. Our navigation bar now is large. But when we scroll it, our navigation bar is not large. For example. Okay, in this video I try to explain how you can use UI tab bar controller, UI W controller, and UI W cell. This is the end. Thank you for watching.